Hey guys, today this is part two of my Minecraft horse world called blah 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 blah, I think. Or is it just blah blah blah? Yeah, I think it's just blah blah blah. So in this episode we're getting our dogs from in here. Rocky, I know that. Where I'm going to show you how to make a stable. Well, my version of how to make a stable. And I am also going to do a few more things in this episode. So this is episode two, and there's going to be quite a few more Minecraft sorry, Oscar. Come on then, you three. I don't even think we're trying to kill him. So yeah, we're gonna be building a little stable soon. Once we've chosen what dog we're taking. For the dogging. The dog chooser, sort of. Come on guys, hurry up. Seriously. So we've got them all in here. Come here. Set. It's always. What's his name? Where's Oscar? No, seriously, where is Oscar? Really? Oh, it's you, Dandelion. Come here. Hey, Dandelion. Let's choose what doggy we are taking. So where's Angus? Yep. So he's just been out because I was doing a whole like building and things. So we're taking Dandelion. Great. So come here. In fact, I'm gonna shove the. Who are you? So Angus is in here. I can tell by their collars. Sit. Hey, sit. This is Bailey. I'm just gonna lead a stand and lead. So Bailey's in this tiny one, even though he's probably the best in the pack. Apart from you, Chief. No, I don't want to go. Ugh. Go away! So yeah, we're going to get Bailey in his cage, Oscar at the same time. Oscar, you should be in that tiny one. And Chief. Now I know Chief's collar is black. Well, it might be the last episode. But I don't think it was. So I changed it to black because black is like really bold. Well, black is really like bold, and I thought it would like stand out from the rest of them. So I've just forgotten to change the carpet. In fact, that's really bugging me. I'm going to do it right now. We have an end. I'm gonna see who this horse is. You are Boss. You're Snowball. Cloudy's in Boris's stable with him. And Lady and... I've got to take your tack off, I'm sorry. I don't know what horse I was gonna call Copper. Anyway, so I, what was I even thinking of? I can't remember. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna have to go back inside after. Oh yeah, I was gonna change thingy my blob chief's carpet back to black. Chief, come here. Dandelion, did you have to? Chief, now sit. I'm not impressed. Now come on. You're doing as you're told. That looks really dull, but at least I'll know it's Chief. So come on, Dandelion. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you what you need. So you need any kind of wood, a sign if you want to know what horse is in there. Glass pane, hay, bale, cauldron, and water bucket, fence, any kind of fence, and any kind of fence gate, and I've actually torch, and there's gonna be a few extra things like chests and things, but anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna extend these up one more so that like one more on each side. So yeah, so you're gonna come down 13 with this. What have I just done? 1, 2. Okay, I'm just gonna have to start again. Five, great. So yeah, I think I'm probably gonna leave building this to the next episode. I'm sorry, because a lot of you guys have probably wanted to for me to build it. But yeah, bye.